Fighters of the 72nd Mechanized Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces detected the positions of the soldiers of the Russian army near the city of Vulhedar, Donetsk region, using drone. As a result of artillery and rocket strikes, those positions together with invaders and military ammunition were destroyed.